Oh, it looks like we're streaming now. What's up, everybody? Hi.
Hey.
We are Achievement Hunter. If you're watching
this. And then throw it to
me. Hey, Michael, what's up? What do you got?
Oh, well, I just wanted to say before we get started with this live stream, thank you to our very gracious host, Jack, for that wonderful intro. And thank you for hopefully switching to me. But I want to say thank you also to Blue Apron for sponsoring this live stream. Hang on, I want to time it, make sure I go long enough. Here we go.
Hey, Michael, before you go.
Okay, yeah. I already hit the timer.
Can I just say thank you to you?
Oh, thanks, Jeff.
Yeah,
you can.
I just want you to know that you're appreciated.
You can. Thanks, Jeff. Let me reset the timer here.
All right.
Hey, did you know that not all ingredients are created equal? Fresh, high-quality ingredients taste better and are better for you, so it's important to know where your food comes from. For less than $10 per person per meal, which is, it's not a lot at all. That's not in the ad read. Blue Apron delivers seasonal recipes along with pre-portioned ingredients to make delicious home-cooked meals. It's true. Even Lindsay makes dinner, and that doesn't happen before Blue Apron. Choose from a variety of new recipes each week, or let Blue Apron's culinary team surprise you. Recipes are not repeated within a year, so you'll never get bored. Each Blue Apron meal comes with a step-by-step, easy-to-follow recipe card and pre-portioned ingredients, and can be prepared in 40 minutes or less. And also, if Lindsay makes it for you, you'll get it all over the floor and your entire kitchen. But a normal human probably wouldn't. It's actually pretty nice. Check out this week's menu and get your first three meals free with free shipping by going to blueapron.com/AHPT. You will love how good it feels and tastes to create incredible home-cooked meals with Blue Apron. So don't wait. That's blueapron.com/AHPT. Blue Apron, a better way to cook. Also, I'm going to throw a second motto for you there, slogan. Blue Apron, food.
Food.
You need food.
For your tummy.
You want food? Get Blue Apron.
Maybe for your family, or keep it for yourself.
I enjoy it several nights a week.
Food for your belly.
Bam. It's good.
Make them watch you eat it, and how delicious
Done.
It is.
All right, now what are we doing, Jeff?
The game.
Do we have a map preference? Oh, what do you guys want to play?
I don't care.
Nah, just throw it in there.
How about not the house?
Let's just save people from
terrorists.
Yeah, I
think maybe we've done enough house for a while.
I don't know why I'm asking, because no matter what I said in here, it is going to decide for us.
Man,
but you know,
within reason, we've got it to work.
All right, do we throw in extract hostage, or are we just going with...
What was that word?
Extract hostage.
It's okay. I flubbed a few during the ad read.
It's, you know, it's words.
I got real nervous. Jeremy was staring at me.
Do we want to open it up, or
are
we going with
terrorists? I just kind of like...
I was sitting here mad dog.
Yeah, terror sounds pretty great.
They're not listening, so I'm just going to do whatever.
I mean,
just
we're all listening.
We're listening.
Doing whatever, we just said don't do it.
You know?
But I feel like you're going to do it anyway.
We got all those defensive characters. We never use them.
Yeah, well, who gives a shit? The best defense is a good chicken? Offense.
I'm going to turn off disarm
Here's
the bomb.
How about we do this? Ooh. Why don't we do a regular one, and if we beat it, then switch over.
That
Instead of doing random.
Great.
I don't want to swap back and forth.
What's
That's a pain in the ass. You know?
There we go. It's happening.
Let's do it.
Something's happening. I don't know what. Did I change settings? We'll never know.
It looks like it's starting. Yep, match is beginning.
All right. M. Jones, BM Vagabond, DG Jeff.
Got it.
Jack P.
It's the plane.
I love the plane. We've had a lot of success in the plane. We did that one challenge in 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
That was uneasy.
Wait, is this the plane that has the spicy shrimp and Korean rice cakes with the cabbage?
It will be soon.
Is that the
once their fucking delivery shows
Michael,
up.
How did you know what was in my terrorist hunt lunch pail?
Oh, I saw you had your terrorist hunt lunch pail delivered by Blue
also,
Apron,
and
I put two and two together.
Also, Fuse, Michael, so you might have to go with someone else.
Oh,
isn't that
monster?
What I usually am?
No, I'm always
Fuse, I think
Jeff.
He's Fuse.
He's usually
Oh,
glass.
I'll pick somebody else.
Well, it doesn't matter. I'll be Glass.
I'll be, who do I usually pick?
You're
usually
you got 2 seconds.
Glass.
I'm picking Glass.
Flashbang on his shield. Right. I forget who that is.
I picked Glass because I didn't want Rookie.
Oh, I thought I was usually Fuse. I thought that was the guy that's what I was last time.
You had a shield last time. But
maybe last time I wasn't here.
Yeah, Michael wasn't in the last
I'm always the guy that has the worthless grenades through the wall.
I have the memory of a goldfish.
You
so
do.
I remember
Michael,
last
careful.
Time.
You could be the team kill machine with that thing.
Yeah.
What?
So you go in front.
Glass.
I should probably go in front, but.
Oh, you should go in front.
We just need to kill 30
you,
assholes.
And then Michael.
Is Glass about to glag someone?
Well,
glag. Well, no, he glagged.
Holy fucking
crap. Oh, there's
a lot
of shooting's going on.
There he is.
Shots fired.
Is it on the right?
Oh, there
it is.
Oh, there's an asshole right there.
Look out. Oh, I glagged.
Oh, there was my shield.
That was one bullet.
Yeah, those are tough as dicks.
Brought an extra one.
Jack, I can't.
I'm gonna walk up and bonk this guy.
Wait, got him.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, God! What the fuck was that?
Holy, that was an explodey, dude.
All right, I have 8 health.
You know what? It's nice out here.
I have 4 health, Michael.
I went from 100 to 8.
Jack, I'm gonna peek
That's
around
seven
here.
That's 7 more than the guy with only
the
1.
Oh, Jack, to your
it
to
sure
right.
It sure is, Jeff.
Just for those
Jack, don't
count.
Move. Stop moving.
Actually,
away.
It's great out here.
Okay.
I feel no need to go
the
in.
Gun
there.
Is powerful.
Oh, that guy
saying.
Died for such a long time.
So did he
Can
get the
straight
guy in the
left?
Room?
Oh, ah,
there goes Jack's ass.
No, all
who was
of
that?
Jack,
that's a bomber. I hear
a
bomber coming
to
the homie. Run
oh,
me out!
Oh my God! Did
wow.
he kill everyone?
No. I had time to scream.
Hi, Jeremy.
I tried to run away.
The bomber shot me.
Holy fuck!
The door was blocked.
Oh, yeah,
oh boy!
Us. Yep,
that
it's
was
behind us.
Nuts.
Wow.
Is that you on the outside there?
Well, we made it to the door.
Wow, guys.
I don't think we should go in that door again.
Wow. Yeah, that was a bad place.
Bad door, right? Bad touch.
Oh, I just died.
Smeared my face. Dead.
Oh, it's because you right. died, then I died. Oh, man.
So, that was joke round.
Joke round. All right, extra retry.
Are you? Is anybody else on that kryptonite right now?
I'd be on that kryptonite.
What does that mean?
Oh, it's Jack as well.
I'll be on that kryptonite.
Jeff
I'll
has,
be on
X,
it all day.
Did X ever give it to you?
X is, been promising to deliver for a long time.
I yeah. thought
X has not given
I thought he went into like an X gonna give it to you in an installment package slowly.
Oh
over,
yeah,
like, 10,
no.
15 years.
Yeah, like layaway kind of.
Right.
Like X is gonna layaway it to me.
Why do you gotta do that, Jack?
X is gonna give you like $29.95 a month.
Jeff was on it.
I don't know who the.
Oh, run away!
Sounds like someone's
dying.
All right. It's the bomber. I think I killed him.
Jeff, yeah, you did.
You killed a person.
You killed a bomber.
All right, well,
I'm behind you, Ryan.
Okay, there was one. I killed him.
Oh, I hear one, Jack.
Oh, God damn it!
Run away!
Oh, Jack.
All right, I have 14. Jack. All right, lost 14 health. That's actually not too bad.
Jack, I had 3 bullets hit the inside of your shield.
Well, Michael, technically, Jack, you didn't lose direction. It. You know where it is.
So far, so over good. Here. I got guys down here. Jeff, in front of you, Jeff.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna.
Jeff, don't stand up.
Kill them.
I hear a bomber. I think.
Not gonna stand up.
I'm advancing, Jeff. Don't shoot me in the back,
not
please.
Shoot
clearing
you.
The cockpit.
Yep, looking good up here.
Looks empty.
Don't move, Jack.
Yeah, we're dominating clear. The cockpit.
Clear. Cockpit is clear. No
I don't
one's
think
flying
I have
away.
A shot.
All right,
oh, Michael, there's a lot
Jeremy, I'm gonna
of
move.
I'm gonna
there.
Take the robot upstairs.
Right, I'm
you guys
you.
Watch me.
All right, hold still, Jack.
Robot. Oh, there's a dude upstairs. He's a dickhead.
You want to mark him? Or just call him names?
He shot me. But I tried to mark him. Anyway, he's right up the stairs.
All right, his gun fell in the thing. Oh, hi guys.
I'm gonna go.
Whoa.
I'm gonna
got another one right here.
I'm gonna eliminate his ability to be alive.
I think I got most of the bombs.
Ow! Oh boy, you're not a friend.
I'll keep an eye out.
There's a lot more bombs.
Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Oh yeah, he snuck around. He shot through the wall.
Let's go this way instead.
I just thought that was someone trying to shoot him through the wall. All
right, we're clearing here.
Oh, Jack.
You know what? I got robots. Why are we sending our... Oh, there's a terrorist right there!
Oh my.
Where did he come from?
He came from behind
me. Oh, there's a terrorist behind me! What?
He startled
me, Jack,
Ryan.
I'm behind you.
Okay.
Guys, I need
I got guys in here.
Right. Oh, those bombs
keep
are
that shield
beeping.
Up. I'll just shoot the
yeah,
door.
There's still a lot of bombs in there.
Come save Jeff.
I think I'm shooting you.
Nice.
I blew that guy's dick off.
You did. I also forgot.
Oh, behind us! Oh!
Jeff!
Jeff!
Jeff, are you dead?
Yep.
Sounds
right
like
behind,
oh,
hallway
Ryan.
Behind us.
I'm not dead though.
Oh man, he took the first two.
I'm just owie hurt.
Well, one of them missed. One of them just went through his forearm.
Jeff, you might be fucked. I don't know that
think,
we
think
can
okay
get to
boy,
you.
Boy, we're gonna have to go back.
Unless Jack
ways.
Can get
far
to him.
Far away from you. I haven't gone. I didn't go
you're
anywhere.
You're pretty far.
I'm where we started.
Yeah.
Maybe Jack can get to you.
What?
Can you get to Jeff?
I mean, feel free.
He's probably not.
He's on the first floor with
hold
you.
Hold on, Jack.
Oh, shit.
You were surrounded.
I think you're dead, Jeff.
Yeah, I ran and pulled my shield out.
Oh,
and
also,
dude
Jack's dead, so you're definitely dead.
I feel like
are we
might...
running back?
I'm sprinting, but I ain't...
Okay.
Oh, goodbye, I died.
It's I thought it was just Jeff and I. That's why I was running back to Jeff.
No.
Oh,
I sprinted back towards Jeff, and a bomb guy met me in the hallway.
I got...
All right.
I just met him.
Well...
I sure did, yeah.
Had a little meet up.
He found me.
This was fun.
That's a lot of blood.
Pissing me off.
Hey! Oh.
Oh.
Wee!
What?
Well, you
what?
Made it.
What?
What?
You made it. Wait, I think it was the Wii that did it.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, that guy did it.
You should. You
what gun are you,
you
using,
yelled,
Ryan?
Wii.
That was
a
single
that was
shot.
Glass.
That was the gun. Yeah,
it's
the one shot.
Oh, he's glass now.
Yeah.
Glassy.
I made very little effort to avoid that failure.
All right. Well, I see a lot of splitting up happening here.
What in the fucking crap?
Well.
What's
Jeff,
up? What?
Jeff's doing his thing.
Bomb
Jeff's
guy!
Killing. Jeff, still alive.
I fell.
Yep.
And Jeff fell off the ladder.
I killed two dudes,
it's
though.
Okay, Jeff.
Including
someone,
a bomb
someone's
guy.
Gonna pick you up
and
this time.
And your legs.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did take your legs out real
your
good.
Your blood is shockingly orange.
Well, you know, I'm...
It's all that... All he drinks is Tang.
Yeah.
yeah.
Nice shot, Jack.
60%
oh, watch this, Jeremy. Sorry, there's another guy
Tang?
Down there.
No, there isn't.
I don't know you're behind
that sweet orangutan, like skateboard.
All right, Jeremy, let's check the front.
Crossing.
That
okay,
monkey
now keep
nuts.
An eye on those stairs behind us.
All right, this is clear. This room is clear.
Nice.
I'm good. Wandering. All
right, cool.
Oh, I hear a bomb guy. Hear a bomb guy. He's coming towards me. He's dead as shit.
Nice, Michael.
Yeah. What was that?
I'm watching
that
the
Ryan
stairs.
Going, ah!
I'm on stair duty.
See? What did I do?
Oh, who killed me?
Oh, was that Jeff?
That was Jeff.
It's hard to tell. It sounded
oh,
like
I got
Ryan
killed by a dude
here.
Outside.
Careful,
yeah.
Guys. There's
right,
guy outside.
Outside. All
right. I'm on stair duty.
I got a guy right here.
I'm coming, Jack.
Yeah, come up these stairs. Come up these stairs.
Which direction is he? Oh, shit. I got it. Oh, why'd you put that away?
Damn it.
Jared, keep hitting Jack, just move forward a little bit so I can do my job.
I will your day up.
I don't know.
Come up these stairs.
Is there a guy down there?
A little bit more.
Jeremy?
I don't know.
Got him.
I just killed a guy in the wing of the plane.
Let's go down, Ryan.
Like a gremlin.
While you were talking to the stairs.
Oh, there's Jeff.
There's more stuff in here.
Jeff, your foot's twitching.
I actually don't see anybody.
That's be careful. Like it can still bite them. You for up to 5 hours after I'm dead.
We're only.
Where'd that come from?
20.
Well, there's still guys
away.
Up here. You went downstairs.
Funniest joke.
We cleared our background.
That's probably true.
I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna go bonk him.
Okay.
I watched
Jack, I'm coming up.
Speaking of
you.
Snakes biting people when they're dead, I watched Keeping Up with the Joneses last night. Have you guys seen that movie?
No.
Not about you and Lindsay at all.
No, I'm aware. There's a lot of Joneses. If you've ever wondered what it's like to have no attachment whatsoever to your last name, it's having the name Jones.
You know my entire family are Joneses, right?
Yeah.
Michael, did you know that?
No, yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Oh,
boy, he's 20% shooting at me, Jack. He's pissed.
People.
Now he's pissed at you.
Wow,
yeah, Zach Galifianakis got skinny and looks weird.
I just keep going.
John
Hamm
looks attractive as always, and
John
Wonder
Hamm.
Woman was in it, and she is beautiful.
Hamm and bubbly.
What are you talking
about?
Also
Isla Fisher, who is pretty hot.
Oh, gotcha.
Jack,
right. Sir.
You want to see something
she
cool?
She is hot.
Yes.
Married to that.
Turn around real quick.
Sacha Baron Cohen.
I was gonna say.
Borat.
Yeah. That's what I was gonna say.
All right, let's go.
That gay European dude.
Married Borat. It's funny.
Oh, I'm having flashbacks, Jack.
Yeah,
guy right
bangs,
there.
Throw him.
Nice.
Okay.
Can't really.
Let me knock out this door.
Ooh,
careful,
there's a lot
Ryan.
Of barbed wire in there.
Bad
so
there.
You know.
Let's watch behind us.
Why are y'all pointing your guns
at
me?
Go the barbed wire room.
No, I'm watching behind us, brother.
Dude, watch our anuses.
It's fucking
he's right here. I'm gonna mark him for you.
If
okay.
You stand up,
I'm right here.
Die,
don't move.
Just so you know.
Who, me?
He's messing
yeah,
with stuff.
You, Jeremy.
Oh my god.
Oh, right. He's right there.
I'm aiming
all right,
over
there we
your
go. I didn't realize he was kissing your shield.
I got C4 in front of me.
You know what, Michael? I'm most covered when I'm crouched.
I can't see shit.
Watch this. Super
got C4 crouched. Right there.
Yeah.
And I got a bad guy over there.
I call that super
where is he?
Crouching.
I can't see him.
Oh, okay. He's around the corner.
Oh, there he is. Oh, stop moving.
Well, this looks clear, Michael.
Hang on. Come back around. There you go. Stay right there, Jack.
Fucking movie. Not moving, Ryan.
Come on.
You call me a piece of shit?
Come out.
No, I'm not talking
come
to
out.
You.
Come out.
What was that?
Somebody threw something.
Apparently smoke grenade?
just a progress report. I'm still dead.
Good to know. Right.
Yeah,
that was probably him.
That guy was standing there, guys.
Okay, smoke's all gone.
What that? Who dat?
Oh, there's
that?
A lot of C4 in this
who
room.
Yeah. Who dat?
I mean, there's only 16 that. Left. I don't think I've killed a single. No, I killed one guy.
I killed two people.
Wing of the plane guy.
Who said reloading?
I did.
Okay.
One person.
Reload! Comrades,
Michael, you're still
I'm reloading.
Our
yeah, I'm kind of
okay,
running around
okay.
Back here.
I like it.
Just having fun. If I get murdered, watch out.
Okay.
I like this fucking game. I like that it's getting
it's
another
so
year of
good.
DLC.
Ah, shit.
How fucking exciting is that? We what? Get like another year of content.
Ryan, I think there's
also
one above
great.
Us.
I don't
yeah,
know
yeah,
if the
is.
Audience is aware
oh, wait,
of this.
You see him?
But we only play
oh,
it when we
C4.
Do these videos.
Jack!
We only yep. Play it when what?
But you said one
screen.
Above no. Us.
Yeah,
I thought you meant bad guy, not C4.
I saw that not come together.
And also, there were two, Jeremy.
There were two. I got one. And I was like,
oh no,
I,
no, you missed both of them.
No, I shot one of them.
Well, then there were three because I caught two of them to the back of my head.
All right. Well, let's say he said, she said.
Oh, you guys shooting people?
Yeah, there was a guy.
There's a guy over here too.
I've got nothing.
And the god, there's a girl.
There's a guy. Where's the guy?
Nothing.
I'll shoot the guy.
Yeah. No, I was saying, Jeff. Like we barely play it, so it's fresh for us, and we're always bad at it.
Yeah.
So it's like funny for the audience.
Oh, the audience.
This.
They love it.
Oh,
they love watching us be bad at stuff.
There's a bomb somewhere nearby. Yep, there he is. Ow, 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 ow.
Nice,
ow.
Michael.
I'm watching her back, Jeremy. Michael, you're kind of isolated back there.
Shh. Oh, get him. Kill him. He's dead.
Whoa,
go.
Use your special shield.
Kill. Another kill.
Oh.
Nice, J Duels.
Is that you with the golden gun, Jeremy?
Yep.
Yeah, you're
the duel with the golden gun.
Okay.
Little James Bond action going on.
That's
here.
What they call me.
Little James.
James
Bond?
No,
oh,
boy!
Oh,
shield's
my.
Gone. I got another one.
All right, hold on.
Oh, he's come, I was a fucking Boy Scout.
Come
I'm prepared.
Down.
Yeah.
Shit. I'm down. Whoa. Just so you know, there's a guy next to me on the first floor. Oh, he's going to kill me. There's a guy standing
good
on
shot,
top
Ryan.
Of me. On the first
oh,
floor.
Oh fuck! We're at
although
five enemies.
He's pointing.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Yeah,
we're gonna do it, guys.
Let's get the
guy
Michael.
On top of me. There's a guy on
all
top
right.
Of
Jeremy's
me.
Down.
They came from where we were shooting Ryan.
Standing on top of me, Ryan.
Okay.
Come down the stairs. He's standing on top of me, looking at a wall.
Oh. You said there were two.
I
count
there
one.
There was one. There was two on the stairs.
Also, beep, beep, beep
a
lot.
A couple seconds left.
Michael, you're so far away. I'm coming.
Yeah, go back that way. When you enter the room,
he's about to be a father.
There's two guys in here. There's two guys in here now. There's two guys.
He's about to have a kid.
There's two guys right on top of my body. You're not going to save me. Just kill the guys in here.
Yes, Ryan.
Kill the two guys standing on my corpse, Ryan. You must kill them to avenge my death. I'm not going to make it, but tell my... Come on.
I got him.
There's only one left, Ryan.
Oh, shit. There's more.
There's one.
Damn it. Where is he?
I think he's where you came from.
I have one health. There he is.
Oh, is that a dead body? That's
nope,
a dead body.
That's me. That was my dead body.
I swear in my death cam, there
were two. Stop reloading! You had 10 bullets out of 11, and you reloaded.
Shut up.
No, the deer. There's a deer. Watch out for the deer.
Positive thoughts. Positive thoughts.
You can do this.
Get it. Get it.
Stop it.
Why won't he come in?
Stop it.
That's his head will be right about there, right?
You can just shoot him anywhere.
Yeah,
he'll
die. Shoot him in his toe and he'll die with that thing. But aim for the chest, not his toe.
All right, everybody be quiet.
Can you hear him?
Everybody, I'm see if I can hear him.
Shh, guys. Quiet.
I don't hear anything.
Watch out. If that deer goes off, it's going to be a tornado.
Deer?
In there.
What deer? What are you talking about? Deer? Where are the deer?
Right. All right.
You missed it, you idiot.
Stop.
Tornado.
I can't believe he
that's
hasn't come
That's a 2014
joke. Yeah, that's old.
Where is he?
Ryan, he's got to be where I died. I swear there were two people in my kill cam there.
All right. Going back.
Ryan.
What? You're dead.
Yeah, but I'm with you in spirit.
We're all ghosts.
That's the worst part.
How much health do you have, Ryan?
He's got one. He's got an health.
One fucking
and
health.
I have an increment of health. Thank you.
All right.
Oh, Ryan.
Check your corners.
Oh, Ryan, you're going too fast.
You are hauling ass.
He's obviously not moving.
Here.
He's wherever Jeremy is.
You're like a speed
agent. There's my body.
I can't believe he's not coming for you.
Yeah. All right, well.
There you go.
Definitely let him know where you are.
Mess up that wall.
God, you moron.
Smoke bomb.
How are you alive and the smartest one in the room is dead?
Because... That's the same question.
Talking about little Jeremy.
Yeah, but I lasted for a long time.
Talking about Jeremy, yeah.
Oh, shit, Ryan.
I mean,
you look at you.
Why just smoke?
What are you doing?
Because I have a thermal scope.
Well, use it, retard.
All right.
Now, here's the thing.
Guys, please.
The guy who killed me was right there, and there's another dude just up the stairs, so he might still be chilling
in there. Up the stairs.
Up the downstairs.
Yeah, up there. Okay. So he might be in that room and chilling up the stairs.
Here we go.
Ryan, your stream's a little choppy.
My stream's a little choppy.
Oh, that a boy, Ryan.
I hope he doesn't walk up behind you.
That's thinking with your Toys R Us gift card.
I would have put myself in a corner or something.
Nah, corners are overrated.
No one puts Ryan in a corner.
Everyone checks the corners.
Ryan should put Ryan in the corner.
See up there?
Oh,
Jeremy thinks he's up here.
Well, no, or back down in
that
room.
Door
like,
on
the
right.
Jeremy thinks he's up here or back down here.
Or
at the
like,
door
check
the
in that
the
room.
Stairs.
Check
yeah.
in that room.
There you go.
He's
in
the galley.
Here, dickhead? Getting a snack?
Nope.
Oh, there was two guys there, Ryan. You said you only killed one, right?
I did kill one.
God, I want Ryan to get shot right now.
Why, Jeff?
Why? You're rooting for the wrong team. Did he
go
back down here?
You're a goddamn monster.
Oh, look, it's Jeff. Hi, Jeff. How are you?
I'm okay. I'm dead. I'm on a ghost phone right now.
Oh, my God.
Ghost texting.
Ghost phone.
All right. Where is this dickhead?
Check upstairs, like up
check
there
outside.
Again.
You go up further.
Okay,
I think you should go up further.
If you want to watch what Ryan's doing, look at anyone's screen
yeah.
except for Ryan's, because we're all dead looking at him. All
right, fuck it. I'm just gonna turn off my recording and it'll get better.
But we need that recording, Ryan.
Well, we can't have it.
Don't cut to Ryan's.
Which
screen.
Do you want? Do you want a video now or a video later?
I'll gladly pay you for 10 hamburgers
or you
today.
Can, if I fix this,
oh,
then
and I'm leaving the squad for some reason.
Jack, stop.
Server connection error.
God damn it, Jack. You monster.
Well, that was interesting.
You're all right. A monster.
This guy doesn't exist. He's a ghost.
No, I bet he exists. He could be outside, too.
Go up the stairs, Ryan.
Oh,
he could
right,
be
I'll
upstairs.
Go up the stairs.
He could be
Did
outside.
You say upstide?
I said upstide.
Upstide.
Whole
right.
new location.
Are you in here?
Where they at, Ryan?
That was where Michael's body was.
Well, there's no they. It's just A.
It's just one guy.
It's one guy and one health.
The last guy is never this elusive.
It's
no, they
the
always
battle
come for
of
you.
The Unos.
They come for you at five left.
He's not coming. Maybe I killed him.
Maybe he is outside
Maybe
somewhere
it's
and
glitched.
Just refuses to...
He's like, I'm not going in there.
Yeah.
All 29 of my friends died in there.
Well, Ryan, some people say you're not choppy.
I'm confused.
But let me pull up Ryan.
Ryan, just let it ride.
It's pretty choppy.
Just let it ride.
It's pretty choppy.
There he is. He's right there.
Oh, shit. You found him.
There's his
Mark
goddamn
him, Ryan.
Feet. I can't. It said it wouldn't do it, but it doesn't matter. He'll stay there.
See, you're real loud.
I'm loud?
I'm just, like, running. Like, he's going to hear you coming.
No, he won't hear this coming.
Do it, Ryan.
Get
him.
Yes!
Mission successful.
We
that
did
was
it.
Awesome.
I'm so proud of
nice
me.
Work,
good job.
Jeff. Good job.
All right, can I get a party invite?
Great leadership.
So because he was behind those, it definitely wasn't the guy I saw, right?
I'm pretty sure you saw an oasis.
You made
some
that
kind.
Up, whatever you were talking
about. It's just
about.
A mirage. Yeah. Hey, look, congrats to the four of us.
The winners.
Yay.
Oh, Jackton. Does he get credit for that?
Well done, Ryan.
Who needs it?
I could use it.
Yeah.
I can use it.
Need
some
accolades?
Credit be nice.
Oh, one. That last guy.
That was the guy.
Push you over the edge.
Yep.
I can't be my character. I
it's because it's defense.
It's defense.
Oh, shit.
All right, we won.
We did it.
All right, I'll be. Where's Shield?
I'm going to be Fishhook.
I want to be Castle.
I'm going to be Fishhook Johnson.
Who's Fishhook?
Oh, man, I forgot what all these
people can't
do.
Be. It's not a
I'm going to be
Fishhook Castle.
Capcan. Sets booby traps.
Ooh.
Booby traps.
Scary.
I'm trying to talk to Jeff. I don't know the language.
Shock wire. Sets tension shock wire.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
I didn't
pick fast enough. We got two recruits.
Yeah.
Shit.
What happened?
I was a little overwhelmed.
They could give you another 10 seconds,
I thought you
man,
were
going to
set booby traps, Jeff.
Booty traps. That's what
booty
I said.
Booty trap it
everywhere.
There was a giant octopus.
Trappies in your hair. Trappies in your hair.
Well, this would be great. I'll be here. Wave 1 of 5. Be prepared.
We suck at these. Like, if you think we're bad at Terrorist Hunt, fuck. Let me just kill this guy now.
That's why, you know, we're too good now. We've got...
It's too easy.
Too good. We need more of
a
challenge.
The game is just too easy.
Yeah. Right. Did you see that? We beat it on our second try.
Jeff, pull that out and put it over here.
We have no business beating that on realistic.
You want me to pull out?
Try?
Yeah. We're
never
going to get pregnant that way, Jack.
All right, where am I going? Where am I
I'm gone. Bye.
God damn it.
Jack
just got dropped again.
Quit sucking.
Yeah, quit
God,
doing
Jack,
that.
You suck.
I know.
All right.
God damn it.
You're a human piece of filth.
Here comes the 11 enemies.
Good luck, guys.
I'll be behind this barrier
Jackie
that's
bastard.
Like 10 fucking feet away from the wall.
Oh, they're behind me! How did that... Who shot me?
Nobody.
Really?
Because those guys shot you.
I seem to have 25% of my fucking
health.
Yeah,
I mean, the
you
guy's
probably
shooting.
Got shot at.
They're the bad guys.
Yep, there really are bad guys.
And you're out of the room, too.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Ryan, I saw blood come out of you.
Yep.
You're all over
I
the wall
I lost a bit
right
of blood.
There. That's you on the wall.
I'm in the room, by the way. I could be picked up by anybody at any point.
Oh, God.
Jeremy, pick up Jeff.
There's
a
door.
I'll be dead in a second.
Just
I'm going to get killed. Someone's coming in right now.
Fucking assholes.
Okay. Round one. We're doing great. It's because of Jack.
I died.
Jack was here. We would have been.
I was the lynch. Killed as many as I could, but I died.
Jesus fucking Christ.
There's only one left. There he is. All right. No problem.
He shot me 7 fucking times before he died.
Well, here we go. Let's just fix this problem.
No!
I'm going to read
Ryan went rogue!
Look. It had to happen.
It didn't.
We had to get a Jack back.
Jack,
damn, I shredded him, too.
I know.
It was
not
great.
To stop you. You're a monster.
I blasted a couple of them.
Monster?
It was pretty monstrous what you did.
Just make bad choices.
Such a business game.
Murderers make bad choices.
All right, we...
Return to menu?
Return to menu.
Let's fucking replay this mission. Yeah.
No, we got to get Jack from... We got to return the mission.
I was disconnected.
Replay menu.
I feel like we're dragging you like an anchor.
I've been disconnected. Bye.
Jack. Get your shit together.
Okay. So kill time.
Oh, kill people.
Oh, we'll kill ourselves.
Oh, yeah, you can people. Play 4-player.
Right.
Pick up a rando.
I'd be on it.
That
on
didn't happen,
it.
Though.
I guess I'd be on it all day.
Okay. I'll take that one.
I'm going to be Ash.
Dude, we're handicapping ourselves here.
We really are.
We
never done
it
with 4, have we?
We need it.
We're too good. I told you. Realistic. Somebody is still spinning. I think it's Jeremy. There we go.
No, he's beatboxing is what he's doing.
I saw that too.
Locate the hostage.
Okay. We don't know
right.
Where the hostage
guys,
is.
Guys, we on the streets.
Yeah.
Taking it back.
Find the hostage. This is a totally different mission.
Yeah.
Are we,
find and extract them.
Qualified for this?
I don't know that I'm
of course
prepared.
We are.
This is not
punch.
Like anything like the house.
It's not the house.
All right, guys, we gotta
go
get
here?
In there. We gotta find that dare hostage.
All right, I'm looking for that dare hostage.
What is that dare hostage?
Found
oh,
there's a mine! I shouldn't have done that!
Okay.
Oh, all right, we're good.
So Jeff went through
what
a window
just
behind
happened
us.
To Jeff.
I rappelled
reason.
Through the door that somebody opened, and a bomb guy came right at me.
All
right, just right at my dick.
Yeah,
him.
He's
but I killed
laying
him.
Dead. In
I killed
the
fuck.
Jeff,
I am.
What are you doing?
Look
on the
at how disappointed
floor.
He is.
I
you just rolled around
oh
like 50
God.
Times.
Oh. I killed that dude, and then I rolled around in his blood.
No, I saw it.
Then I ate part of his heart. Now I own his soul.
Face
down.
I'm stronger because of it.
It's like that movie Ravenous.
We don't have a shield.
There was a guy in there. He shot me in the
fucking face. All right, I'm going to peek in. Don't shoot me in the back.
I killed him.
Head.
Hold on.
Okay.
There's a lot
of dickheads popping out.
I got a little shield.
It's like a high school gym class.
Dickheads?
Yeah, with short shorts in the 80s. You look puberty. And the girls were in the other
thing. There
was
a guy in here.
No, Bomberman.
Watch your right.
Bomberman 24.
All right, I got your back. Just
Muscle
duels.
Bomber 25.
All right, I don't see anyone in here, but there's a couple different ways in.
Oh, I'm gonna blow up. I'm gonna blow up. I'm just running. I'm just running.
That was a metal detector, not a bomb.
Let's get out of here. I just started sprinting, Ryan. I heard it and I just started sprinting.
I think Michael got scared by a metal detector.
There's a guy up there. To your right.
That happens to me at the airport a lot.
There's a guy in there. Can you see him?
There's a few guys in here.
Are they upstairs?
This is a big open bad room, guys.
All right, I got two.
I'm kind of afraid to fire because I don't want to hit you. Oh, yeah, upstairs, Ryan.
This is the bad. I don't know that we want to go into this room from the first
floor.
Good
kill, Michael. You got him.
Thanks, bro.
On the other side, too.
Guys, we're Anakin right now, not Obi-Wan.
You're right, Jeremy.
Okay,
that was a terrible idea.
I got him. Oh, there's another guy. I don't know where that came from. I think that was also the second floor.
Oh, man, let's get out of here. Let's go up to... Oh, shit. Go, go, go. Find us.
I'm being...
Where is that coming from? It's coming through the wall.
It felt like it was coming through the
wall. Hang on, Ryan. Whoa!
Can I repel it there?
Is it clicked on?
Here we go.
All right.
Now,
I'm going to head up with you, Ryan.
Okay. Gotta throw this under there. That's a lot of dead terrorists, is what that is.
That
Except, and one live one.
Where? Mark him.
I did.
Get him.
Guys, I'm rappelling up to you.
So
there's
you
C4
to, oh,
on the wall.
There
too.
Goes your shield.
Yep.
Holy
oh, you saw that, Michael?
Shit, yeah.
That's our ears. Is he still over there? Did you get him?
Nah, just digging
a
hole.
What are you doing?
Ow!
Ryan?
What?
See anything?
Nope.
I killed a guy over there, the one you marked.
Yeah, good. No.
Yeah,
I'm
good.
I'm okay. Here's another one. You're right
what,
there.
Here's
Jeff. You look
hey,
great.
Ryan.
Yeah, what's
here's
up?
A great suggestion. Ryan, use your headphones. You can hear where the shots are coming from. And try doing that with four other people screaming.
Jeff,
over
careful.
The game.
Yeah, is that an actual suggestion?
I was not careful.
From
got him.
That is the biggest disadvantage we have. Right, we can never ever hear.
Oh, you're down, Jeff.
Game.
Okay, I'm down.
It's okay though. I'm in a safe spot.
I didn't know if you were just crawling around on purpose or not. All right, he's got
to
be in this room right here next to us, Jeff. Like, that's got to be the
hold on, I saw him.
Whoa!
Oh, right. I died, but I think I shot him, hopefully.
I mean, he's
smoke
alive.
Cloud!
I shot
what the fuck is that?
That was my special.
No, that was me.
Or, that was Ryan's ult.
That was my special.
I'm out! Oh,
my
that
God.
Got him.
Whoa!
Is there a hostage in there by chance? I haven't seen
I think
one
he's,
yet.
I think he's to our right.
There was nobody in there when I went in there.
In here?
Whoop! There's a guy down that hall, though.
No, like this room, Ryan.
Oh, I'm dead.
Ryan.
Yep.
Ryan.
I'm great. Don't
oh,
worry about
okay.
it.
Okay, she had. Yeah, they're all open,
yeah.
playing the same line. I was so confused.
Yeah.
God damn. I was
okay.
Like, what
God
the
damn.
Fuck is going
I think
on?
He's in here.
Hot okay. damn.
Jeremy said the same thing five times in a row.
Yeah, I was like,
All right, you can hear me here. Hi,
there
guys.
You go.
Hi, Jeff.
But it's just not sending audio.
Whoop!
Wow. Jeremy, it's looking bad. I feel like you can do this, though. Whoa!
Oh, I think that's where the hostage was. Damn it.
We almost won that.
Sure.
Guys, I felt like we were super close.
There he is! I
yep.
knew it!
That was him. Jack, did you hard boot your Xbox?
We did not make America great again.
I did not.
All right, we're all in. We're all in, Ryan.
Okay, great. All right, I'm going to sub out for someone real quick because I got to... attend a quick call. So,
yeah?
Who are we tapping in?
Is it with Blue Apron?
It is not.
Oh, well, tell him I
Am
said
I
hi. If you talk
you're
to Blue
in.
Apron,
you
thanks, man.
Well, you if you see him along the way,
I'm just gonna hit go.
Tell
and
him
hope
I said
that
hi.
Someone comes and saves you.
Go. That's
Draco.
A show we used to do.
Draco, Matt Bragg.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, go get one of the other
don't,
ones.
Don't say I'll be right back because then he won't be right back.
Yell hey, in there like
you,
someone.
Yeah, on your way,
Ryan, will you grab me a water, please?
On your way back.
Please grab me water.
On your way back.
It's like you said, back.
Or get him something that has water in it.
Half an hour. His call's at 4. It's 7 till.
Yeah, he did leave super early.
He sucks.
I don't show up to any calls until at least 2
he
or 3 minutes
after.
He fucking
sucks, and he hates us, and he sucks.
It's true.
He loves every
fucking, he hates every
department besides
everybody
this.
But us.
Yeah. Yeah, we both said
it reminds me of somebody.
Yeah. Oh, I remember.
can Gus is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Yep. Can set up black eye camera.
Andy!
Andy!
He got you?
Andy.
Oh shit, Andy, pick someone. Pick someone to be a class.
Yeah,
Jeff,
you
pick someone.
Pick recruit, buddy. There it is.
Recruit!
I just said A. We're good.
No, you're not.
Yeah, we're good.
You were
yeah,
trying to avoid you being a recruit. But
oh, is that what it was? All right, well,
yeah,
I failed the
don't worry about it.
Yeah, now you suck. You suck at your fucking...
It represents
Jay
me
Ashton
though,
says, how much earlier do you get videos as a first member? You get them a day before they come out to the public. So.
And sometimes...
All
right. You're the only one.
Jeremy, so remind us, who had nugs originally
prepare.
For the nug crew of 7 days?
I did.
Oh, dude, well, that was...
It was me, Michael, Gavin, and Jack.
Yeah. What up?
And then Jeff was an honorary NUG member without ever getting a NUG.
Juice little bit of the gin.
If you recall.
Yeah. Right. Oh, we got to defend. Got
but at the end, or in day seven, if you recall, video seven, day seven, Jack lost his NUG.
I did.
So
that is
sure
why there is
I took
now.
My first death on after day seven.
Watch... You are not happy about it.
I was not
watch
happy.
Watch day eight.
In such a stupid way.
As we go
Jeff
on a nug run.
Shot in the back. Or eaten in the back.
Jeff, what is
Jeff
this? Put this
Jeff
down?
Is running for his goddamn life.
Jeff, I'll be honest. You're not great. At the
Andy, you're going to be careful
what?
Up there, bro.
At seven
okay.
days.
Well, I haven't played it as much.
I'll down here then.
Oh, bad guy.
Maybe why you're not great.
Oh,
I mean,
I'm
this,
down already.
You're phenomenal.
Bad guys.
I think
Michael, watch your right. Watch your right, Michael.
I know. I was going to try and save Andu. You see me take that guy out for you? Oh, there's another guy and he's got a shield. Oh my god, oh my god, he's got a shield.
I got him.
Oh.
All right, fine.
Are they shooting?
I'm just hugging
the
myself
today.
I know,
my
Andy, you're right in front of me, but I my thing's in the way.
Revive the hostage.
All right.
I'm holding my guts in.
Oh, shit.
All right, cool.
God
we get.
Damn.
Hostiles eliminated. Nice.
Hey.
All
right.
Hey,
hostage.
Michael.
Hostage.
Good job,
you
team.
Alive.
He might be hurting.
Ooh,
a
there's
bit.
A lot of blood on the line.
Hey, I'm reviving
pick
the hostage.
Pick him up. Oh my god, he almost died.
All right, he's better now. He's fine.
Fuck. How many rounds is this?
I think it's five.
Hey, Jack, it's nice that you made it through round one.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm
I like it.
So is no one on main camera?
Is this just horde mode? Or?
No, Jack's
no I'm on main camera. I moved.
He just copied his
did you not see all that shit I was doing?
No.
Jeremy,
crawling under there, getting Gavin shit set up.
He's putting his thumb up his ass for a while.
No.
Michael.
Yes. Heard you that
I got this door.
All the lovely people.
Hey.
Dude, do you want to be a member of the NUG Club? Boxboy49, get your NUG Club t-shirt.
Yeah,
roosterteeth.com.
You become an honorary NUG Club member when you get that t-shirt.
NUG!
It's nice and soft.
As they say.
It is nice and oh my god.
Bomber guy incoming, I hear him.
I kind of blanked out for
that guy.
Oh my god. Andy.
I got him.
Enemies found the hostage.
Bomber guy's dead.
I'm fucking...
Jeff.
Participating, I guess.
Yeah. Jeff, what are you doing?
I'm watching
there?
This door, man. Nothing's
Jeff
coming through it.
Participation award.
Hold X to reinforce. Sure, I'll do that.
Shield guy down.
Whoa. Yeah. Is that us blowing shit up or them?
Who did that?
I don't know.
I don't know. That's why I asked. I haven't shot a single person yet. There's only three enemies left.
Wait, whoa. Who's shooting?
I got two of them.
Oh, Jeff, there's a hole above you.
Jack, what?
Are you serious?
Jeff.
Oh, yeah.
Welded
this is where they came from last round.
And there's a hole in the ceiling.
Oh, I never thought to look up.
Jeremy, get up there. Send him up there.
Hold on. Yeah.
Fucking
I got him, Andy.
What's happening?
They're up there.
Oh, there he is.
I got one. There's
I'm
more.
Holding,
there's
I'm
more.
Holding, I'm holding my blood loss.
There's another one.
I got
there
a second one. All right,
quick, get us up.
Oh, God, you both went down?
My blood. Well, I went to get Jeff.
I have so much blood.
I'll revive. I'm reviving somebody.
You got me.
It's just a silhouette.
I don't know what I'm grabbing here.
Jeremy, I'm afraid you and I mingled a lot. You might have hepatitis me.
I'll get checked.
I have hepatitis Jeff.
All right, I'm going to watch this
hepatitis
fucking
roof, G.
Man.
Yeah, it's the worst.
Refilling supplies.
Maybe I can throw the...
I only have
guys,
a quarter
we
needed
two
left.
Fucking rounds. No, I can't. Okay. That turns out...
Two rounds.
Ryan
no, Ryan.
Leaves.
Hey,
and
approaching.
We
everything
get good.
Everything
here we go.
Improves.
Yeah, where's...
Well, all right.
Brace yourselves.
See them get through that.
All right, Mike, we got a bomber incoming on our side.
All right, I'm running around.
I get the impression
I hear Darth Vader
a lot of thought went into the map design of this game.
Probably.
Oh, God. It's getting louder.
Oh, fuck. That was a one-hit kill.
Oh,
you guys remember
on the other side of this.
Oh, that, boy.
Oh, you're not. Okay.
That comparison video we were looking at recently with the game before. And,
the Ubisoft thing?
Yeah.
What happened over there?
Crawl backwards. Crawl backwards.
Oh, there's another dude. Fuck. They're green.
I'm,
We're fighting the Riddler.
I'm not very long range.
There we go.
Capable.
Thank you. I'm very recruit.
Yeah, no shit. Both in.
Behind you, Andy.
Oh, behind me? Every direction, apparently.
Yeah, this spot is super useful to be at.
They're coming from everywhere.
He's killing a bunch of dudes over here.
That fucking mounted turret is pretty nice.
I'm just wrecking shop. It's awesome.
How you doing there, Jeff?
Oh my god, what the hell? How did I die?
I'm like really great.
Michael, you just walked in front of me and I almost
I'm down.
Your ass.
No, I know. I was fucking around.
There's a guy above me who got me, but I killed like four or five of them.
The guy broke the barricade. I got bipped.
Jeff,
in the face.
Can you crawl out of there?
Yeah, I can slow blood loss. So I can
Are these bots or people?
Fuck. He's got a shield. Guy up there
They're
has
bots.
A shield.
Okay. All right, I crawled
he's
out.
He's the last one.
I'm as out as I can crawl.
I can get you.
All right, that's a good spot to sit at.
The guy up top has a shield. Just
the
so
shield
know.
Fuck got me, bud.
Try not to murder each other shooting up.
I got shield every fuck. Asshole who wasn't a shield fuck.
There's dust coming down.
Come here, you
he's
bitch.
Like he's above me or
no,
something.
He was right
so I guess
above
I'm
he's in that green
just
room.
A second.
I'm going for him.
Do we have a grenade or whatnot?
Grenade or whatnot. Who's dead?
No, I don't.
I'm dead. And he's dead.
Oh, fucking Andy. Die, you son of a bitch. You have no legs left. God damn it, Jeremy.
I thought he was still looking at the hole.
Well, he wasn't. Now he's looking at your fucking corpse.
God damn
it.
How do I change? Oh, there we go. Well, I can see other people playing.
I have shot the crap out of
What a
his
nifty
legs.
Mechanic.
Jeff, now you're running up there.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm going to avenge Jeremy's death.
I mean, just shoot him in the legs over here.
I'm watching Jeff right now.
God, he almost.
Get him.
That would be the time to kill him.
Hey, you got him.
All right, good job.
We're not looking great.
Do we come back in the next wave?
No.
Wave four.
You're
five,
dead
man.
Forever.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how death works in this game.
Commentary.
Jeff, get in here. I'm gonna seal this up unless you stay out here.
All right, I'll be sealed.
Good thing I kept this in my pocket.
So did anybody else die or just me?
Oh, I died.
You
oh,
and,
cool.
You and Lil J.
I mean, I'm sorry.
He took the shotgun blast to the front and stride.
Yeah, some guy destroyed a barricade and then bit me in the face.
Boop. Hostile
I'm
insertion.
Scared. All right, so Jack, you've got the only open. All right,
they're gonna
wall.
Try to insert into the hostage.
Then we've got two barricaded walls in here.
Great.
This
oh,
there's
someone's walking
a
near
terrible
Jack.
Spot.
I can hear it.
Oh, come on. Hello, pretty boys.
Oh,
Jeff,
maybe it was
please
just Jeff.
Do not get in front of me.
I'm not gonna. I'm just right here.
I'm gonna be ruthless flanking. When I murder you.
Down there.
Dude, I have a fucking laser sight on your cock right now.
Why?
Just FYI.
Incoming.
Don't.
Your gun looks like it's under 40.
I'm getting shot in the back.
God.
Oh, Jesus.
Who All shot right. Jack come. In the back?
Well, I'm dead.
Everyone is fucking dead.
Jeff,
oh
I'm literally right in front of you.
I know.
You can just bring me up.
Hold on, there's a guy with a...
He was
gonna,
determined.
I was gonna say shield.
Hey, you know, he stuck to his guns.
So. Nah, there's a guy by the...
guy
Good
the
thing
pistol.
You had no cover.
It's so insulting when the shielded guys just...
Yeah.
Damn it.
Bip you with a pistol. It sucks.
I did pretty good, except for that part where I died. 15 kills.
I got 2 kills, you know, right off the bat, and then nothing else.
His name is Trevor.
It's me undies time.
Oh, it's the underwear fairy.
Underwear fairy. We can't talk about them. Is it delicious food time?
Yes, you can eat these if you want.
Oh, look, they're red. They're red and black polka dots. I'm a larger in XL, I think.
Can you imagine if we were all single and we were all dating the same girl?
Yeah.
And she was like, "What is the fucking deal with the fact that every guy at Rooster Teeth I sleep with has the same pair of underwear?"
No, that's unlikely because there's 750 trillion different styles.
It's true.
So you'll never see the same pair. Here you go.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'll take an underwear. I think I'm like a medium in the cock.
Yeah. Medium in the cock area?
Yeah.
Reinforce the area. Yeah, I need a medium in the body and a large in the dick area.
Sorry, I meant I need a medium in the body area and a large in the I'm a dickhead area.
There we go.
Need a triple X.
I'll just play like this for a bit.
Tonight the music seems so loud.
Jeremy,
I wish that we could kill this crowd. Baby, it's better this way. And there's a friend that got it, and he's dead.
How am I put
so
this fucking shield
together.
Down?
But now I'm fucking dead, and we're never
Put the shield down, for fuck's sake!
Why are you guys so
Barricade
far away?
Up, there we go.
Pain is a hole you'll find.
Staple that
hey, there's
down.
A door over there that
Shut
no one is
up.
Covering right now. Jeremy, yeah.
Oh my god!
What?
I'm getting shot.
Okay.
Whoop!
I'll cover the cover door.
Hi, buddy.
Is this you with me here?
Who's on the ground over there?
I am.
I'm on the ground.
No, I mean, Andy, are you down?
Yeah.
What was that?
It was behind you, Jack. Jack.
There's a guy right in front of me. There's a guy right in front of me.
Jack.
I got bad guys right in front of me.
Guy right in front of me.
Also, there's a hole in the ceiling behind you, Jack, where they're dropping in.
Hello. There's a guy following me, just so you know.
Man, Michael is just bouncing left and right. He is hard to shoot around.
But you did it.
But I did it. I did my best.
Michael, was there a hole behind
me? Oh,
no, there wasn't.
Oh, shit. You were through a wall. That's why. On my screen, I was like, how are you not dead?
Six.
It's still dropping.
Come on.
And I'm never gonna dance again. My legs
are just killing.
One more.
Alright, nice.
Who Thank shot you, me? Which one of you assholes shot me?
Probably me, because I just shot the guy that dropped out of the ceiling. Or that guy did.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeff, back up. I'm gonna barricade this.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a booty trap. Alright, well.
Oh, guys, where Jack's turret was set up last time? Armor.
Ooh,
okay.
Ooh,
all right.
I need that.
Gimme.
Strap up.
Need some more.
I should have done that at the beginning. I totally forgot I had that.
Ooh, it's green. I'll take it. Could have been better.
Hey, can someone watch my back?
Yeah.
You are where?
I'm on a turret.
Way out there.
Yep.
I will try to watch your back, Jack.
Oh, guys, I got lost. I'm not in the safe room. Oh, there we are.
I'll watch your back. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, your back.
That sounds like there's something behind me, you guys.
Got him.
Thank you.
Your back needed watching.
Thank you. I've got three doors in front of me right here, so.
Are they down?
Right next to me? Damn it.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming.
Jeff, you booty trapped someone hard there.
There we go.
Yeah.
Jeff, watch this. Oh, I didn't. You know what? I just remembered you can't jump in this game.
Oh, right.
I was going to jump over.
You've got your foot on that ledge, though. That was pretty cool.
Andy, you watching the same door I am?
You were like 1 foot in it.
Is that counterproductive?
Probably.
Okay. Well, I killed him before you did, so maybe you should try.
All right, fine, Andy. You know what? You watch it.
I'll watch this door. You go another door.
All right, I'll go another place.
I'm totally fine with it, too.
I'm comfy here.
Yeah, we got
this door gets breached. I'll reinforce it.
Oh, Michael hooked that one up. So, you know what, Andy? I'm going to help you.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
What's that noise? What is that?
It's smoke. They're popping smoke over here.
Oh, they pop smoke behind the reinforcement.
Are they chopping broccoli?
Oh, what?
How do they have visual on the hostage?
Found the hostage.
Oh,
my God. That was close.
They came through the door. I thought they couldn't come through.
They did in a big way.
I mean, at least we knew.
They still are.
Wait, you guys, my doors are fine.
Yeah, I'm looking the other way, too.
All right, we're good.
Nice.
All right.
Literally nothing happened on this one.
It's like four guys just dropped down the same hole.
Guys, that's two doors down.
Back up.
One more and we're a shitty alt-rock band.
I think you mean amazing.
No, I'm pretty sure he's correct.
Yeah, I think
my
I nailed it.
Kryptonite.
Who doesn't? Besides Lex Luthor.
Yeah. Literally everyone on the
fucking
universe except for Lex Luthor hates kryptonite.
What if I go crazy?
Then I think Batman likes kryptonite.
That's true. I don't think he likes it. I think he appreciates it.
He has a shield.
I think it serves a purpose. Yeah, no, he's got a Batman's Jeff, fucking smart, dude.
He has a spear.
He's got a contingency.
Oh, that's one of ours.
Andy, no matter what happens, don't stand up. You can slide left and right, but don't stand
slide
up.
Slide to the left.
Slide to the right.
Oh, hey.
Crisscross.
Suck it.
Take a bite.
I hear bad things.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, that's how
you said it. Okay, God!
I was just testing the button.
So, Jeff, you're just sitting on the floor then?
Yeah, I'm just sitting
what
on the floor.
There?
Okay. Popping this door, man. They like to come through
Jack,
here like
how's
crazy.
That going?
They knocked down my shield.
It's like Grand Central Station for
Oh,
assholes.
Jesus. That was close.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh, my God. Behind us, Jeff!
They're flanking us.
Jeff, that killed me. That killed me,
Reload
Jeff.
Reload faster.
They went through the wall, I guess.
Well, that downed me killed
they're
me.
They're making
the
door.
They're behind us.
Oh,
they blew open a wall.
Woo, that was easy. They had our number.
I didn't know they could come through that one.
They're over Michael right now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, and that. Oh, God.
Where's the hostage?
No, he caught me again. All same right. guy.
Oh, I'm up.
Yeah, I thought you said you were dead. I didn't know you were down. Okay.
But
we lost.
What happened?
Oh, they breach charged the hostage.
That's what happened.
Where was the hostage? Did you guys lock him in that room?
No,
he was
right in front of it.
Did Jack kill the hostage?
I didn't see him.
He was right in front of it.
Oh,
okay, that was cool.
Okay.
A second of footage there. Really
the hostage got
breach
charged.
Do you think Gavin's going to get let back in the country this time?
Hope not.
I see a lot of people asking about him. You know, he's waiting to see if his
passport
gets renewed.
No, he's
going to
open up the UK branch of Rooster Teeth.
Yeah,
that's highly unlikely.
Just the slow-mo guys.
I'll be Eye Patch Man again. I'll be Captain Panaka.
Be Fury.
Yeah, I'll be Nick Fury.
Captain Panaka.
I like that. I think he's from. Isn't he from like the Brazilian unit? Isn't that his whole thing? Right?
Confirm
sure.
it, Andy.
And then
the black guy.
But when Andy selected him, he went, "Hey, Capitão, arriba!"
Yeah, exactly.
I don't see color.
or depth.
Because you're colorblind, you idiot.
I'm colorblind.
I'm colorblind.
I just see different shades of jizz on a wall.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Oh, I have yet to christen the apartment with
that's
oh.
my future.
You will leave
I never,
at some point, just so you know. That's not yours.
Yeah,
apartment.
I'm just like, Christ every time goodness. I every time I go home, I get a sponge and I do a little bit at a time. Jesus.
There's assholes up here already.
Yeah, Jeff,
are
they out? You.
Are they wiping them on the wall?
Yeah.
They're assholes. If you, you ever wipe your asshole on the wall after taking a shit?
Jeff, watch your back.
That's a fiki.
Who was that?
A guy shooting through the window that Annie just killed for him.
Yeah,
well, I took two of them out. Two for one.
I call it the fiki wall.
Good thing there's only 30.
That's being on fiki.
So there are 15
that's
of us. We'd be fine.
Yeah. We'd be even Steven.
Chris is coming out with a shield. Oh, that's Jack. Oh, we're going slow because we got the barbed wire. We got to walk to a camp.
You got a Vader incoming. I hear him.
Oh, Jesus. Everything's vibrating. Not again. Oh. Oh God! There's a guy in there.
I got three dudes here with me.
Okay. Oh, you got the shield
right here.
That's a fucking party in there.
Jack's about to fucking get low.
One down, two down.
Don't worry, Andy. I got you.
Thanks, boy.
One more in there.
Don't worry, Jack. Odds are one of them.
There he goes. He's down. Good job.
No problem.
Still here, Vader though.
Oh, look at this little like
sure do.
Octopus. That's kind of cute. That's pretty
he's
neat.
Approaching.
Vader!
There he is. There he goes. Nice.
Vader,
nice,
I feel like got patched to be easier to shoot.
Well, maybe we just got better.
Is he just bigger?
No. Probably patched.
I hear another Vader, guys.
Ow.
That's what I get for looking up the fucking stairs.
Well,
shot
at the fucking re-wallpaper
in the ribs.
All right.
Oh, look at the little squid with the underwear on his head.
Yeah, look at him. It's a little
like
octopus.
From Rocket Power?
It's a little octopus. Oh, I don't shoot it.
Fucking squid.
The squid.
Shout out to Sam.
Sam the squid.
Wiggity 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 wiggity. Holy
wow,
shit.
Wow, you saved my fucking
anus. That guy
anus.
Came running in so confidently, I assumed he was one of us.
That was a full sprint with an erection right at my back.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Down the hallway.
Holy shit. I can't believe we didn't kill each other.
That's fucking three bomb dudes right there.
Three fucking bomb dudes.
I got 33 health. I'm just going to sit back and retire. You guys finished a level. All right,
Jack.
I'll be
I'm
here
behind
chilling
you, man.
Next to this wall. Oh, wait, we got a movie going on? What's this? Watch out, lady.
Oscillating fans.
Oh.
Right here.
Hey,
I got two in here. I got
remember
two in here.
That quick call Ryan had?
There's another one right here.
Hang on. Jack, don't move. Don't move.
Not moving. All right, moving now.
Okay.
How you doing, Jeff?
Room's clear?
I'm okay, man. How are you doing?
I meant like in the game.
I probably shouldn't go down there.
I've been dead for a long time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But like, he got two. He
you're
got
still
two.
You're taking
two.
It in stride, though.
Yeah. Well, you know. It is what it is. What are you going to do?
Hit my stride. What'd you
not
mean with
die?
The back half
yeah.
of
go undie.
Maybe next life.
You're like the retired that. Football players that just become the announcers.
Yeah, there you go. I'm Shannon Sharp.
Those are the successful ones.
I'm sure. I'm assuming
about?
That's a football player.
I'm Terry Bradshaw.
That's I know that's a football player.
Yeah, he's old and old.
You're Warren Moon.
Does he sell grills yet?
No.
Warren Moon is dead, dude.
I don't think Bradshaw got up there.
Isn't he?
Is he?
Oh my god!
Silent
boomerang.
Oh, Andy!
That was
okay.
So brutal.
Oh my god.
Just evaporated.
Yeah, Jack.
My shield's gone. Jack, don't move.
Oh, Andy,
there's
oh,
a guy just over
you
to my right.
You haven't killed anyone yet.
I'm down.
Jack, can you slide
my mistake.
Your left.
Warren Moon appears to still be alive.
Down.
I hope I have.
I got a guy right here, just inside the door on the right. Jeremy.
Yeah. There's one across the way that's kind of scaring me, but okay.
Hang on, I'm gonna.
Behind
us! Fuck! Ow! Oh, fuck!
Ah! Ow!
What happened to you, Jeremy? I want you to go down.
They're behind us.
Were they shooting through that wall?
Yeah.
God damn it!
Oh crap!
Oh, Michael.
I'm probably. Gonna
oh my
god!
Hey, Michael!
Jack,
I got shot in the fucking back.
Oh shit! Here they come, Michael.
That's bullshit.
Here they come, Michael!
Oh god! I didn't see him right there.
Oh my god!
All right. Well, we saw.
Well, they came for us, dude.
Yeah, they came hard.
Why you gotta be like that?
To be fair, that's as close as anyone's ever come to beating this level.
I think so.
So
I think we got the record.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right. Well,
Andy.
Thank you, everyone, for watching our stream.
Oh man! Sorry, Ryan never came
back.
Yeah. Sorry.
God damn.
I had no kills.
Sorry, Ryan fucked you all by saying he was coming and he wasn't.
I got a kill.
And,
I got the one kill that avenged Jeff.
Hey, it was good to see you guys, though.
We hope you guys have a great day. Thank you very much, Blue Apron, for sponsoring. And, we'll see you next time for even less.
No.
I don't even have allergies.
Bye, guys. Bye, Internet.
Bye.
Have a lovely time.
Sorry about Andy.
Sorry about Andy.
Yeah, me too.
Shut up.